Okay, quiet aboard, please. Okay, countdown, white flag coming up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now. Course 7, put that around where everybody can see it.
10 minutes to the start, Wayne, I got it.
Okay.
Let's see how she feels. Ready? Let's go. Let's take a hitch up. The weather? Check the line first, huh?
Okay.
Okay, I think they're getting ready to start. Get pretty close.
Got about 30 seconds to
the
gun.
Let's get that count. We'll up here.
10 to blue. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now.
Got it.
Five minutes to the start.
All right.
Let's get going and hit that line. Check it out. Why don't you roll out the jib here? Let's check that line.
How's that line look to you? Looks a little port favor to me.
It's pretty square. It maybe oscillate a little
bit. All right, let's just start anywhere on it. Go for clean air.
Right, we'll go for it. Let's take a hitch out here to weather.
Line looks pretty square to me. What do you think?
Yeah, I agree with you. It looks pretty good. Let's keep going a little ways, see how she feels.
How's the
rake
feel?
Let's try going in and get that downhaul. Let's take the wrinkles out. A little more. That looks pretty good.
Okay, I think we're going to put a little more rotation.
Let's try it. Okay, and the outhaul.
How's that look?
That looks pretty good. Feels good, too. Where's Hobie?
Hobie's down to leeward. Let's go back down and look for
a hole. Yeah, let's run down a little bit here. How's that weather end look?
It looks like there's going to be a hole up in the weather end. What do you think we go for?
All right, we're going to stall up here a little bit.
Okay, they're all getting there a little
early.
How much
time we got? How much time?
2 minutes.
Okay, I'm going to go for the weather end, it looks like.
Looks like there's going to be a hole up there.
All right. There's a guy coming in here. Let's come up on it.
Bring it up.
Okay,
bring it up a little bit.
Good.
Got a minute and 40.
All right, let's lower down a little. All right.
Bring
coming
it up a little
coming
bit.
Up.
Bring it up.
Okay.
Bring it up a little
okay.
bit.
Okay.
Like
that.
Like
that.
Like that,
Jenny. I want to slow down a little bit.
Okay. Bring it up a little bit.
See where we
you
got
are.
It.
I just want
we
to bluff this. Yeah. Let's go. Bring it up. You're barging. Bring it up.
All right. Great boat coming in here. Let's harden up.
Bring it up. Okay, bring it up.
Come on.
Got about a minute and 10.
All right.
Bring it up.
Okay.
Okay, coming back down, Wayne.
That's all right. Come up a little bit.
Okay,
come
on
up. Come on.
Bring
keep
it
her up.
Up.
Okay. What's Hobie doing?
Hobie's way down the
line. Right,
way down the line.
Give me time.
Long end of the line.
Give me time.
15.
Good. It's going right. Good.
9. Wayne, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Come on. Bring it up. Let's go
for it. Okay, let's go for it.
Come on.
4, 3, 2, 1, down. All clear. All
nice
clear.
We got the start, Wayne. Let's go.
That's it. Keep going. That's good. Good start.
All right.
Sailing can be many things, the fanfare and intense excitement of a national championship, or just the low-key gathering of friends to share the wind. Each creating its own memorable experience, especially when you add the magic of a catamaran. Like that day in the mountains when the trees became the audience, the wind the music, and the lake the stage for what seemed like a ballet of the cats. wind comes up, the 18-foot cats really come alive, and it soon becomes a fun speed chase around the lake. As summer wanes and fall approaches, the weather in the mountains can suddenly turn cold, and your thoughts travel to warmer climes, like an island somewhere in the South Pacific.
KOKO, Honolulu. Hey, it's another beautiful day in paradise. A warm 78 degrees and the water is an inviting 77. Trade winds are 15 to 20 miles per hour. Now, here's a tune for all you catamaran sailors out there to boogie to.
When you smile at me, I can see you're giving all the love that we share, and it's all I'm living for every day, every day. Every day is sunshine.
Whether you're trapezing with a buddy and listening to your favorite radio station, or just single-handing with the jib rolled up, the fun of sailing is only limited by your imagination.
Shining through every day, every day.
Flying over the reefs with the coral heads just inches below the surface at speeds over 20 miles per hour is a sailing thrill you can't get anywhere else except on a catamaran. Or you can just cruise around the island, and you might even find a low-budget water skier trying to hitch a ride. And for the no-budget type, no boat, no ski, nothing, except a couple of good catamaran pals, there's a brand new sport at a beach in Lanikai, invented by a famous Hobie sailor from the islands named Dean Froome. It's called daggerboarding. Starts getting fancy. And so do his buddies. Like adding a third trapeze wire so three can share the ride. And do some fancy drowning. After a little practice, they both finally get their acts together. It's Danny Gale and his Flying Circus. Dean with his solo act can't believe it, and he comes in for a closer look. He casts off and joins the circus, daggerboarding from the bow.
And now the weather. Heavy rains and high winds on the island through today, clearing tomorrow. Small craft warnings are up for winds gusting over 30 miles per hour with locally stronger gusts near shore. It's 75 degrees. The water temperature 77. This is KOKO at 10 a.m.
The high winds that follow a storm are what some catamaran sailors live for. Like top Hawaiian sailors Pat Love and Herb Andresen. And world champion Hobie Cat sailors from Hawaii, John Driscoll and Dean Froome, shown in slow motion to capture their action in these windy conditions, with boat speeds sometimes exceeding 30 miles per hour. So strong that the spray was hitting the sails and flying 20 to 30 feet behind the boat. With expert sail handling and the strong wind, Herb and Pat fly a hull about as high as you can go. Hobie in perfect trim at top speed. Dean and John sheet in and max out. At these speeds, you have to watch for every wave. Otherwise, you can stick a bow into one and come to a sudden stop. In these conditions, even going into the beach can be a new experience. Especially if you don't have any brakes. That was so much fun, they thought they'd go out and do it again. The sport of catamaran sand sailing has just been invented. Dean Froome and John Driscoll like to sail, but even more, they love to sail in the surf. With a little assist from Chili Dog, they head out to their favorite surfing spot to ride some waves. Bye. The local spot was a little crowded, so they decided to head outside where the waves looked bigger. bigger they are. Weather in Hawaii changes quickly, and so does the surf. Dean sensed that it was building fairly rapidly. Another spot where the waves were even better when the surf got big. So they jived over and sailed down to check it out. And the other spot is definitely better. Each wave is growing successively larger. Just making it out is becoming more difficult. Punching out over the next wave is almost a major catastrophe. Nearly thrown over backwards, they barely make it over the top. When they look up, they realize the next wave is even bigger. Their casual surfing day was fast becoming a survival course in catamaran flying. In their attempt to get beyond the surf line, Dean Froom and John Driscoll have just sailed their 18-foot Hobie Cat higher in the air than anyone has ever done before. But they are not concerned about that now. Their only thought is to catch the next wave into the beach. It was one of those sailing days to remember, and there will be others.